like that. I'm glad y'all could make it. This is nice. We always look weird as performers when no one shows up. Just want to do a little song to open up the show. A little song called Welcome. Wrote it a long time ago and don't get a chance to play it very often, but it's quiet enough. And it's a little song I wrote about that place where appliances and romance meet. I got a head full of photographs. These little black things, flapping wings in my attic. Got a porch light for you and a bug zapper too. Got fresh teased hand squeezed veranda lemonade. And I got a mind like a Polaroid. And I'm not paranoid. That it never developed. Just a Kodachrome dream with the family theme and those bare skin, crooked grin snapshots just never do fade. Welcome to my home. Leave your feet at the door. Let your shinny bones roam. Give your torso a tour. We all used to be haunted. We're not like that anymore. And I still got my heart in the Cuisinart. It's all pureed in love and in emotions of loving. Just a rind and a peel and an unbalanced meal and a this sweet, incomplete, crazy straw Molotov tea. Still carry the flame of affection for you, like the purest reflection in my new toaster oven. Just a woman and a man and a layaway plan. Demonstrator 98, floor model baby. Welcome to my home. Leave your feet at the door. Let your shinny bones roam. Give your torso a tour. We all used to be haunted, but we're not like that anymore. Well, I'm a homebody. Anybody can see that a body's at home when a heart's resting easy. I'll be easy on you. I'll be modern and true. I'm a new, improved, underloved, old-fashioned, young soul. So I got a head full of photographs. This little black things, flapping wings in my attic. Got a porch light for you and a bug zapper too. Got fresh teased hand squeezed veranda lemonade. Welcome to my home. Leave your feet at the door. Let your shinny bones roam. Give your torso a tour. We all used to be haunted. We're not like that anymore. Thank you very much. Thanks a lot. Gonna bring out the rest of the guys now. Give them a warm welcome. Start out here with a little song called The Brown Gravy Blues. This is wrote this song back when I was going to college, back about 1985 on campus. And this is when I thought I'd never amount to anything. And here I am now. Prove me wrong. Wish I could be a good boy, do the things a good boy should do. Go to school, get a job, get a wife, and be faithful and true. Yeah, I wish I could be a good boy, be a tater in this mulligan stew. But I was born to be a sad rude beggar, singing these brown gravy blues. I grew up like an all-American, chasing girls and playing ball. Prayed to God I could be like my heroes, Willie Mays and Monty Hall. And I mowed the lawn for my neighbors, raked their leaves up every fall. But all my wages were spent on Mad Magazine, that's at the root of it all. Well, I wish I could play pretty music all about flowers and love and mom. How war is bad for your children. We should never have invented a bomb. Well, they could play my pretty music at Kmart through the blue light of their intercom. There'd be a thousand blue-haired ladies wearing polyester humming my songs. Wish I could be a good boy, do the things a good boy should do. Go to school, get a job, get a wife, be faithful and true. Wish I could be a good boy, be a tater in this mulligan stew. But I was born to be a sad rude beggar, singing these brown gravy blues. I was born to be a sad rude beggar, just a singing these brown gravy blues. Thank you very much. Wanted to do a... This is the first song that any of us ever played together, or some of us ever played together. This back in like 1987. This is one of the songs from the first tape we ever put out together when I was playing with Doug Meihsner and our old drummer Jim Jones. And so I guess Doug's the only guy I played this with. But the rest of the guys learned it. It's called Jennifer, Your Jupiter is Raining on My Venus. My women all corners and edges. I take a woman with some meat any day of the week. Some sharp women, Lord, they just lead you to ledges. The ends of that seat's leading straight to the street. Jenny said that any man can fall in foolish love. Ain't about to jump, but just need a push to meet my shove. I need woman. Warm, warm woman. Well, fine ladies, you can have them. They deserve to make me nervous. Now silver screen, magazine, and Maybelline. Need a girl to see the world, maybe wants a little service. I'll be the man if she's got the means, and I'll keep it clean. Jenny said that love is dead, but still my heart must be. I could never buy that lie, I just rip my guts off of the street. I need a woman. Warm woman. Thank you. Jennifer, your Jupiter is raining on my Venus. Swear to God you were pulling for those stars that came between us. And you're so cold out there where no man's ever gone before. Pound of flesh, a pint of blood, and the gentle breath of living. My God, what have you done? You're gone and made another one. And I won't squawk, I'll gladly walk any road that she has driven. I ride the note and I load the gun, cause it's all in fun. Jenny's mind, it was all a crime each time I could not serve. But her blue laws are never breaking, maybe this one. Got the nerve, I need a woman. Warm, warm woman.
Thank you. Thanks a lot. How's everything sounding out there? Doing all right? Buzz says we sound great. This is a song that we don't play very often anymore, but there's always somebody that comes up and asks for it, so I hope he's here tonight.
South of the border, babe, they got some secret wars. Took some pictures there, just for your chest of drawers. You can't imagine it from where you're sleeping. I'll make you understand, I'll get to you somehow. Cause I believe in you, that's why I'm fighting here. I'd die for all that's true, but that's just your career. And so I run for you, through mud and blood for you. Before I fade away, I have you running too. They held me prisoner, like from the light of day. Called all the generals and threw the keys his way. They took my dignity, they stole your picture too. For being a mercenary running in love to you. Walls of limestone, around an iron cage. It's dust and rust alone, I live the outrage. And so I run for you, through mud and blood for you. Before I fade away, I have you running too. He never saw the blade, but for the final gleam I left him lying there to dream his dying dream. The dog just hounded me. I was bloodless, then I ran from hell and back just to get to you again. I won't be killed, the car, there ain't no rest for me. The only roads I got are death and destiny. And so I run for you, through mud and blood for you. Before I fade away, I have you running too. Drank the alkali till I was dumb and blind. Found by some villagers who'd never seen my kind. The dirty children stuck me to the bone. They cursed my sorry hide and I was all alone. From every hillside I cried your echoed name. Right out the mudslide into the stumble aim. And still I run to you, through mud and blood for you. Before I fade away, I have you running too. I'll never be the thief. The truth can stand the light, and I can stand the pain. If you will stay the night, I'd trade lost victories on my sad defeats just to be some kind of hero on your silken sheet.
This is a song ultimately I probably wrote because I was always a big fan of The Wizard of Oz. And I was a little bit frightened of tornadoes and flying blue monkeys. But who wouldn't be? When they built this home, it was stone by stone, back when stones had barely been born. With the last stone laid and the best plans made on a hazy Sunday morn. And in the beginning, there was nothing to see through the windows. And in the foundation, was the smell of ancestral bones. Now we are walking through the ruins where the garden was grown. And I live in a big, strong house. It'll never fall to disrepair. Coming from the rain and the wind, you always find your comfort there. I live in a big, strong house on a sea of prairie fire. I used to sit on the porch watching stones rolling in, but I never had any idea. Till a twister come down and bolt down the town, and this house is all that was left here. And many good people picked up, were never put down again. And all the survivors come down to this house to begin again. And now we all pray for the day when we'll meet up with all our lost friends again. And I live in a big strong house. It'll never fall to disrepair. You can come in from the rain and wind, you always find your comfort there. I live in a big strong house on a sea of prairie fire. Well, I've been out of traveling and calling on great houses from faraway lands. And they were never my home, but it's clearly been shown they were built by some powerful hands. And there is no question that the architect is a greater wanderer. And there's salvation in the handiwork of the carpenter. And there's a mansion where the rooms are all perfectly circular. And I live in a big strong house. It'll never fall to disrepair. You can come in from the rain, the wind, always find your comfort there. I live in a big strong house on a sea of prairie fire. I said I live in a big strong house on a sea of prairie fire. You should have seen me, you would like.
liked me. You should have met me when I was born. I was a miracle, the center of the universe, long before the fabric of the universe was torn. And I was an accident. It seemed like the world wasn't ready for me, but I wasn't waiting for an invitation. I stalked my purpose relentlessly. Well, I was clay, then I got harder, filled the hand, then I felt the flame. The heat did surely clear my lungs, and that is how I learned God's name. And I guess that's nothing special, that's just life in both the yours and mine. And still I feel this love. Always more than bread and wine. I was always haunted by the ghost of electricity, until I found a decent use. I still don't trust it, mark my words, I'll be the first to run when the devil gets loose. And I'll run straight to my pretty little baby. She can make good sense of me. Without her love, they might have found me hanging from some poet tree.
Kind of on the philosophy that we're all bastards, but God loves us anyway, which is a good thing. Very good thing. I don't know. I'm a bastard sometimes anyway. I don't know about you, but...
I'm a crazy man. I'm crazy about my baby. She's a woman by God. Don't have to be no lady. And I've been in this place before enough to make me say I'm a different kind of fool today. I was 15 when the world was a little younger. Just a chubby teddy bear with a funny kind of hunger. Bears in the bushes, I was stumbling to snatch them. Thorns in my paws, never thought I'd catch them. Been a fool for love, I let it guide my every way. Different kind of fool today. Just a lullaby side. I'm gonna listen down low till the morning comes night. Lullaby side, just a rocking and a rolling. When time stands still, it wasn't meant to be stolen. I hear God whisper softly as I'm kneeling down to pray. Hey, yo, different fool today. Be a gray-haired fool. I still measure all my days by a golden rule. Meet me there, I'll wear a pink carnation. Be the calendar girl in my service station. If the world is a little older, if it hasn't blown away, well, we'll be different kinds of fools someday. Hey, 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 hey.
Was it worth the wait?
Oddly enough, that wasn't the song I was thinking of.
Oh.
But luckily, they're both in open D and
E major,
and they both
E minor.
Operate under that whole philosophy about bastards and God. This is open D too.
You're thinking
yourself, you may hate your life. You maybe just ran out of reasons. You maybe drink the dregs from a bottle full of sorrow. Maybe can't forgive someone you love for some private or personal treason. You maybe can't even see yourself hanging on through to tomorrow. Somebody loves you. There is someone out there. Somebody loves you. Might be burning some crosses, blowing up buildings, filling your children with hatred. Might be a big city cop out busting some bones on your feet. There's no sense of grade, it can't be forgiven. A small it can't be protected. There's a truth in your heart and it burns the soles of your feet. Somebody loves you, but there's someone out there. Somebody loves you. If you're a stranger unto yourself, there's someone who knows you. And if you lost all your faith, there's someone believing in you. And if you come all undone, there's someone out there who created you. And someone who loves you. Might be finally digested, completely forgotten in the belly of a federal prison. Might be the judge on the take on the opposite side of the law. Might have a spike in your arm and a gun in your hand and a hole in your heart like a dungeon. Might be that 10-year-old kid on the street who gets eaten up raw. Somebody loves you, but you're someone out there. Somebody loves you. If you're a stranger unto yourself, there's someone who knows you. And if you lost all your faith, there's someone believing in you. If you come all undone, there's someone out there who created you. And that's someone who loves you.
Dirty walls.
in an empty bed. You can file out drunk, pray you wake up dead just to believe it all. Now I've been through that darkest night and down that blindest alley. And the gutters there would still surely love to spill me. And I need somebody. I need somebody.
Well, we hope you like this. We've never done this sort of thing before, but this is a nice place. And hopefully we can do this again sometime. I appreciate y'all coming out to a different place and taking a chance on us. This is a real, real old song. Back like second thing we ever did together was a cassette tape called Don't Be Afraid, and there's some old people. Some real stretched out tape. And this is a song from there I wrote about this waitress in Alaska.
So I go to church every Sunday and pray. Bobby never knows truck stop romance. Well, my mother and father live down in Nebraska. That's 10,000 tables from here. They sometimes send money and ask how Alaska's treating their sweet Guinevere. And they send me the news of old boyfriend who I married, oh, drinking, oh, dead. I'd like to send them baby pictures of Bobby, but I mail off some postcards instead. I cannot go home as a failure to mother and father. I guess I'm thick in the head.
Thank you. Thank you very much. I want to take this opportunity to bring up a good friend of ours, Mr. Chris Bannon. You could play some violin for him. Back up for one more song, shall we? All right.
But you get twice as much applause that way.
Yeah, sure. Let's talk about it.
Milking it.
Which one is this?
Weary.
Oh, thank you.
Yes.
I
I think I just gave away the surprise.
Oh,
getting tired of burying all his best friends. The same relentless lesson, you get busted even when you've been banned and banned. And all good people found they're getting weary in this wicked world. I am one. I am weary. Leon was a lover, and Maurice was a fighter to his last breath. Henry died 1,000 miles from his mother and father. That's the loneliest death. First they bash you in the street, then they kick you in the church, then say God is angry with you too. Johnny came from a closet in the country, he made all-state football. The men were all men, the women loved the men, and then he left it all when another voice called. 5 years later, Johnny tried to tell his daddy that he hit him with a 2x4, screaming, not my son. No, 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 you ain't. Tell me Jesus Christ comforted the lepers when nobody else would. I heard some Christians say the good Lord hates a faggot who's riding Johnny's neighborhood. I hear that God sees everything, God remembers everything. I hear God is just waiting, everyone. Waiting for everyone. I am weary.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much. My buddy Linus is going to help me out here in a couple songs. You can clap. For goodness sakes, it's Linus. Come on. Give it up. A man for which, without whom, there would be no him.
Couldn't have said it better myself.
This is a song from our C'est La Vie record. Linus is going to tell you all about it while I get a drink of water.
It's a catchy little number.
Yeah.
You're done with your water, right?
Yeah, that's right.
God.
Fool me once. It's a shame on you. Fool me twice, it ain't nothing new. But these trials you put me through has me staring at an empty pool. Well, conscience comes and conscience goes. You're always there when my weakness shows. Make me sway my shadow folds. Then I'm staring at my dirty toes. I've been framed by the looking glass. I've been shamed, I've been shamed. I've been framed by the looking glass. Stung by an overconfidence game. Well, it's right there in your hazel eyes. You've been telling me some beautiful lies. Right up my alley, just my size. Say, hey, you're different than them other guys. I've been framed by the looking glass. I've been shamed, I've been shamed. I've been framed by the looking glass. Stung by an overconfidence game. Well, I loved you since the day we met. We were young, we hadn't fallen yet. We got old, the stage was set. When I took your word, it was a sucker bet. I've been framed by the looking glass. I've been shamed, I've been shamed. I've been framed by the looking glass. Stung by an overconfidence game. Stung by an overconfidence game.
Thank you. This is a little cowboy love song. I always wanted to be a cowboy. I was growing up, didn't have a horse. I always felt like it kind of held me back. But I ate a lot of beans. I'd say that's low.
As a little, we call it flat in the
flat
business.
Okay, I don't know your fancy musician talk.
I'm freezing to death in the flames of this mid-April sunset. I'm dying to bring you the obvious. You can ride into what sunset you will. Still as tumbleweed tumbles for you. There's rumors for two in this mask I am wearing. It's tearing me up into neat little pieces. This riding that lonesome old prairie alone. Hear the canyon storm rumble for you. Yippee old tie, ride an old yeller. Mad dog gets hungry, it's hard on a fellow. Flash floods and floozies, bad water jacuzzis. I make one false move, I could die in my boat. I'll paint you a desert of turquoise and amber adobe. Cattle skull shadows and healers just swallow me whole like a peyote button. We'll make love and howl at the moon. Cause out on the edge of mirages and oases, I can see, you can see, you and me endlessly. So I can sleep tied in my bedroll at night, neath the lavender light of the moon. Freezing to death in the flames of this mid-April sunset. I'm dying to bring you the obvious. You can ride into what sunset you will. Still as tumbleweed tumbles for you. That you can ride into what sunset you will. Still as tumbleweed tumbles for you.
Thank you. And here's the rest of the boys.
All right, well, this is a... It's another one of them old songs. This was off that Don't Be Afraid tape, too.
Well, the dungeon door is open. The beast got away on me again last night. And the whole town was hoping it was just their imagination out in the moonlight. But the brute, he scared some little girls and stole their frightened tears. Even cornered one and cut her curls with her own pink and shears. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. Well, I put the beast together with a little love and labor. It was in 73. And his heart I made of leather, despite whatever he may have heard. The soul I stole from me. So don't you look at me in fright, and don't you try to act surprised to see my feel the thunder in my skies. Don't be afraid. I've done some time for graveyard thieving, but that's no big thing. You robbed a couple cradles in your day. And there ain't no good sense in grieving all these small change nickel dime crime when there's bigger stakes to pay. Because there's blood beneath your fingernails and your prints are on my heart. You can't kiss me where it is or else undo me pop, pop, pop. Don't be afraid. Well, the villagers bore torches and they did their best to torture me, but Mr. Monster closed his eyes. And it said, welcome on their porches, but their faces told a story that no doorstop can disguise. And I was hoping that they would kill him and do what I couldn't do, 'cause I was thinking about the children. And then I swore I thought of you, don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. 'Cause it's just a monster in me, babe. Don't be afraid. 'Cause it's just a monster in me, babe. To run away. Or do you think of me as ghoulish? Baba Loose is a cure one today and think of me at all. Well, am I sick or merely foolish? Have I missed life to the fullest with all my moaning in the hall? Because it's plain to see you saw through me like the beakers on a shelf, and how you strapped me to that stormy sea until I finally faced myself. Don't be afraid. You never even read the good book. I just never understood. It was all dead letter noise to me. But you were there the day the earthship guy mistook you for an angel, and I worshiped foolishly. I was thinking about some garden scene like it could happen now, like the truth that finally come clean, but it came out lies somehow. Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. 'Cause it's just a monster in me, babe. Don't be afraid. So it's just a monster in me.
Thank you.
We've got some accordion on in store for you here, old friend. CJ's got some accordion happening there.
It's a family heirloom covered in mother of toilet seat with a Cadillac grill. And notice the rare gold sparkle keys. Highly valuable.
Love is just everywhere. Just look in your heart to find it there. It can fall from the sky in the blink of an eye. Because love, 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 just everywhere. In everyone, every daughter, every son, it's a seed in your soul that can fill up your hole with the love that's in everyone. Love, 'cause the race has just only begun, and already we're reeling under the gun. Love is the honey, love is the sting. Standing here naked, there's no way to fake it. 'Cause love is just every love, just everything.
This is another song we don't ever do. That was Love, by the way. That's from our C'est La Vie CD. If you don't have that, it's a great CD. And we got a lot of them. But not because it's not great, because it is. Wouldn't you say?
Yeah.
It's our favorite. It is our favorite. This is another old song that we don't ever do. It's kind of quiet and ponderous, and you know. I wrote this song actually before I was a homeowner. But now I am one. It's the same thing probably goes, but you know, I just didn't know back then. Well, in Russia, in New York, the city I hear, they all live in apartments and squalor and fear. And the walls are so thin that your neighbors begin to know just what you're thinking and
just where you've been. So look away. Hey, 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 I got a home of my own, and it's here that I'll stay till the day they bang me down in some ground that I own, in my very own ground. Got a grandfather clock, and it quarters the hours that I spend with the knickknacks and the wallpaper flowers, while my man mows the lawn and my soap opera's on. So I always know just where the minutes have gone. So look away. Hey, hey, got a home of my own, and it's here that I'll stay till the day they lay me down in some ground that I own, in my very own ground. Bought it and we built it back in 53. Bill was back from Korea and he just married me with a GI Bill loan and me 7 months showing. Well, we worked ourselves damn nearly down to the bone. So look away. Hey, got a home of my own, and it's here that I'll stay till the day they lay me down in some ground that I own, in my very own ground. Well, we raised Billy here, we raised him upright, so we never thought twice when the call came to fight. And he died far away, and it's there his bones lay, and it's far, far away that his remains will stay. So look away. Hey, 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 I got a home of my own, and it's here that I'll stay till the day they lay me down in some ground that I own, my very own ground.
This song's a real bummer. I don't write too many happy songs, do I? Why is that? Oh well. They rhyme. They invoked the Virgin Mary
Then they buried Dirty Larry neath the blanket of a February fall. But they never did explain why Larry left with such an awful smile. But I got my sad suspicions about his chemical conditions, his subtraction by addition on the wall. He killed a lot of little soldiers, and it didn't fall in single file. Saw his kindergarten teacher, cousin Ed, Mrs. Beecher, some creatures that I will not mention here. Now I've talked about the shame, but no one mentioned much about surprise. Tried to comfort his old mother, small talk with his little brother, but we just stared at one another, feeling queer. I sat an hour with his widow, catching daggers from her ebony eyes. In 79, when we was both 17, it was me and Larry hanging round a Pepsi machine. We was lean and we was mean, leaping buildings in a single bound. 'Cigarettes drooping from some stupid ass grin. We got too high to ever notice that the air was getting thin. And now half the twins of sin are sitting 6 feet in the cold, cold ground. I heard him once he found religion, flew as straight as any pigeon, until they locked him in a dungeon to clear his brain. They tried to fill his head with sense, but it was in and out, just opened and closed. And then his cranium got crowded, all diluted by the louder, and his outlook got all clouded by cocaine. And when it came to Christ the crystal, Jesus lost the battle by nose. But for the grace of God, I'm thinking about the reckless driven drinking, all the bloodshed, but in restless, foolish fun. I hear my father tell me life should be protected from the ignorant death. So I'm standing over Larry this cold, sober February, with a bitter tune to carry till I'm done. 'Cause when you're wasted, Lord, you're wasted. Now sing it to my burying breath. 79, we was both 17. It was me and Larry hanging round a Pepsi machine. We was lean and we was mean, leaping buildings in a single bound. Cigarettes drooping from some stupid ass grin. We got too high to ever notice that the air was getting thin. And now half the twins of sin are sitting 6 feet in the cold, cold ground.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thanks a lot. As you may have heard, this will be our last show for a while. I got some surgery coming up on Tuesday, and I want to thank everybody that's wished me well and remembering me in their prayers. And so we're going to be off for a couple months at least. And then we're hoping we still got Linus with us when we all get back together again. Depends on if he can get a job or not. So if any nursing opportunities pop up out there, just let us know. We like to keep him around here because we're mighty fond of him. And he knows a lot of show tunes, and so we always enjoy. He regales us on the road with his show tunes.
Everybody in tune?
All right, then.
Oh, that was just me.
I seen Ezekiel's wheel spinning round in the sky. Seen the video jocks in the sweet by and by. And I always knew I was a gifted child, cause I could see faces in the bathroom tile. It's been 27 years in captivity, and I'm setting it loose like it's intended to be. I remember the sirens, I remember the rain, how the hail was falling backwards when battered the pain. When I was 7 years old, I saw a twist of being born and swept me off my feet, set me in a cone. It's been a twisted, twisted existence with no cooperation and a standard resistance. I met a medicine man when I was just 17. He kept his peyote visions in a washing machine, and then he wring them out dry, put them in a tea. He said, just drink from this cup, you'll be married to me. Don't worry about it's already been done. What goes around comes around, just like the circle of the sun. The tornado hover and the power line hum. Feel the magnetic pulse beat my brain like a drum. And isn't it a mystery? And isn't it a shame? Did it a couple next door? It has burst into flame. Some say it was a cigarette, some say the butane. They say there's some things in life you can't hope to explain. And I always knew that I was a gifted child, cause I could see faces in the bathroom tile. It's been a twisted, twisted existence with no cooperation and a standard resistance.
Thank you. Thank you very much. We're gonna put all of our spontaneous combustion songs together. So we're gonna string a medley together. This is a little song off of our ghost stories from Lonesome County called Sleepy Town. Mm-hmm.
when they finally picked him up off of the street. There was nothing left but the tips of his fingers, the soles of his feet. So they hose down the sidewalk, call the local press, they cancel his insurance, and then they boarded up the windows of his former home address. The neighbor lady said he was so quiet, you know. They always thought he was a good boy, and he went and exploded. Say he blew off his steam down at the watering hole. He say, I'm losing all my senses just to stay in control. So he'd wind himself tighter, screw himself into the ground, have a nightcap that would cover up the biggest empty head they'd ever seen. Sleepy Town. When you boil it all down, doesn't make a bit of sense. But way down in Sleepy Town, they're still trying to tell the difference. Well, they brought in forensics, some federal dick, and they viewed all of the evidence and made themselves sick. Well, they were dumbstruck and heart sick and 1,000 miles from homesick. The Fed said these fingerprints are covered all in mist. We must face a couple facts. It's quite likely this poor bastard never really did exist. Well, there was no sign of progeny, a major credit card. There was a couple conversations, but there was nothing fast and hard. When his mother come to custody, admitted all her guilt, how she'd married into alcohol and barely had provided for the brood that she had built. She said, my children number 7, and they all went on to school, but the son gone all to pieces was the favorite one, the only son whose blood ran slow and cool. So please see the dad attaché case, it's laid in sacred ground, and lead me to the gallows, boys, kiss my ass goodbye, Sleepy Town.
That was real pretty, you know. C.J. Summerfield over on piano there, doing a really nice job and playing various other things with us. Want to give C.J. a hand. part of the band now. He's the other evil twin. Of course, the lovely Linus over here on guitar. To my left and on bass, Mr. Doug Meihsner. And behind me, on a stripped-down kit, and this is a sacrifice on his part because it's not easy playing quiet drums in a place like this. So, good big hand for Eric Dummer. And I'm Marques Bovre, and I'm glad you can make it. Thank you very much. I don't know if my lovely wife Tracy's here. She was here earlier. She probably had to go home now, but if she's still here. This is a song for her. I wrote for her, in fact. So. So I got that going for me. Apartment, but it's bigger than the one that we come from. Get a little bit closer every day to the big life that we dream about, scheme about. There ain't no doubt it's a slippery slope, but we're going the gritty way. And ain't we the lucky ones? Just a husband and a wife trying to hold on to all the little things, traveling at the speed of life, traveling at the speed of life. Seem every time we get a little ahead, we get a little headache, then we in the red, then we start to sweat and we have a little fight. And there ain't no peace and there ain't no rest, first we're toe to toe, then we're chest to chest, and we hold each other just to hold on through the night. And ain't we the lucky ones? Just a husband. Trying to hold on to all the little things, traveling at the speed of life, traveling at the speed of life. Well, I dream of tiny footsteps when I'm on the road with an empty load, and you're home alone in a half-abandoned bed. But the road will end and the sun will shine. It's a dream of yours, it's a dream of mine. We can hold on to all the little things ahead. And ain't we the lucky ones? Just a husband and a wife trying to hold on to all the little things, traveling at the speed of life, traveling at the speed of life, traveling at the speed of life.
Thank you.
This is another one of those unrecorded songs we don't play out very much. But Linus likes this song. He likes this song a lot, so I always play this song for Linus. I didn't write it for Linus. Not that there would be anything wrong if I did write it for Linus, but I didn't.
There's nothing wrong with writing a song.
For another man? No. Not at all.
Some of our best friends write songs.
What about other men? Sure. All the time.
It's okay.
Home where I was born, there was a living love. My mother and my father always made me to know that them midnight stars pick up bars ain't the meaning of. That's just push and shove. Always stay true to you. That's the meaning of life, love. When I came into bloom and came to ponder on true love, all the pictures in my head always echoed of my own happy home. But in this angry pace I never found a place that I could speak of to grow a true love. So I just sat down and prayed in the shade, had a vision of you, love. And all those years of wandering, searching strangers for your face, I kept my love hid deep within, always looking for a safe place. I ain't no saint, but when I sing, I hear the angels in the place where I'm living. And I ain't preaching when I tell you I believe in something more than what we are. When you breathe upon my breast and we can give these thoughts a rest, and we make love, we just make love, and our laughter is a prayer. I know right then and there that we are both blessed. It's these simple things we come to bear are both sacred and sublime. Give myself yours to share, lose all sense of time. When I came into bloom, came to ponder on true love, all in pictures in my head always echo of my own happy home. But in this angry pace I never found a place that I could speak of to grow a true love. So I just sat down and prayed in the shade and had a vision of you, love. I just sat down and prayed in the shade and had a vision of you, love.
Thank you. Thank you.
John Henry was a steel string man, living out the back of a rusty van, smoked Pall Straits. He read and ran, he wrote songs from his heart for a rock and roll band. He was grungy, courtesy of St. Vinny D. No fashion statement, it's just all he could be. This is all before Seattle boys were old enough to pee. I don't mean to be petty, but it's eating at me. John Henry was here, there's pieces of him everywhere. John Henry shot airlines out of the air, right out of the air. Don't tell me John Henry died. Don't tell me John Henry died. Them company boys had a new machine. It was crystal, it was light, didn't need no nicotine. It could sample your soul and spit out something green. It sounded like James Brown, looked like James Dean. It was everybody's favorite on everybody's chart. Hey, USA Today declared a cutting edge art. John just picked up his axe and said, I'll tear it all apart. It's just breaking my heart, it's just breaking my heart. John Henry was here, there's pieces of him everywhere. John Henry shot airlines out of the air, right out of the air. Don't tell me John Henry died. Don't tell me John Henry died. When he met the machine, John was pushing 33. Songs poured out of him like his life's poetry, and that engine just sampled him exponentially. He put his amp on 11 and set himself free. John Henry, steel string man, an empty heart, a bottom line land. Now he's just pure light and voltage in a runaway jam. It's all a part of the plan, it's all a part of the plan. John Henry was here, there's pieces of him everywhere. John Henry shot airlines out of the air, right out of the air. Don't tell me John Henry died. Don't tell me John Henry died. It's all a part of the plan, be a part of the jam. It's all a part of the plan, part
I just broke my first pick. Linus, you break any yet?
Woohoo!
Couple? Oh, okay. Let's break a couple more before we leave here.
All right.
You guys have been great. Thanks a lot.
She was a Walkman girl in a Walkman world. She had a private symphony inside of a penny. That gum she chewed cracked, you'd think she'd move. She had a pink on a spree, the mind of a wise millennial. She had a halo on her head until her engines bled. It was the dawn of the dead and dolby. She was deaf and dumb, but late at night she'd mumble, I just need a Walkman man to come and hold me. He was a running fool on his way to school. When she noticed his Nikes, she liked it the way he burned calories. He had phones on his ears playing tears to fears. He loved that sincerity, loved that great depth of that salary. So he'd run like a lone going at Grace Jones, still knowing soon he'd be meeting his destiny. He would deaf and dumb, but late at night he'd mumble, I just need a Walkman man come beside me. Then one day he said, I think I love you, Walkman woman. She said, what? He said, I think I love you, Walkman woman. And she said, wait a minute. And here come the good part. They got married one day in the merry month of May. Was a match, they said, made by the craft of the Japanese. But in the middle of a jog, they got hit by a hog. They got killed by a Harley. He's left in his head and her spots of grease. But come the harvest moon, I hear this Grace Jones tune all gloomy and eerie and stereo. Deaf, dumb, and dead, to fill my heart with dread, with Van Halen on her head, Sony Juliet, Reebok Romeo.
We had a great time. Good evening to you. All right, then. Let's bring the guys up.
As you know, this is the last Marques Bovre show for about 2 or 3 months. I know I'm looking forward to seeing him play real soon. And I know that all of us here, with our hearts and our souls and all our good wishes, wish Marques the very best in next week in the upcoming surgery. Marques Bovre and the Evil Twin.
Thanks a lot. Why don't you guys come up here? I guess by the time I got back up and went back out and came back in, that just didn't make sense, so, you know. It's a good time just to be able to, you know, snap your fingers and you disappear, and that sort of thing. We're going to do another one, but then we really got to go, because I gotta go home, go to sleep. Because I've been loopy for the last hour and a half or so. On medication. I shouldn't be operating a guitar. Judgment Day. And when I lay with you, I truly had believed. And when you walked away, you walked away as a thief. 'Cause when I give my heart away, I give it away for always and always. All will be well on a judgment day. All will be well on a judgment day. Was simply forgiveness, maybe could find some sleep. But I just can't forget what's been running so dark and deep. All will be well on a judgment day. All will be well on a judgment day.
like to dream of forever, like I dreamed of forever with you. From what I've seen of this world, forever is on it is true. I'll be by your side on the judgment day. All will be well on the judgment day.
Thank you once again, and good night.